S.C. Verma, chapter 3, question number 1. A man has to go 50 meters due north, and then 40 meters due east, and then 20 meters due south to reach a field. What distance he has to walk the field? And the second part is, what is the displacement from his house to the field? So, first part A first. Whenever we need to solve this kind of problem, we draw a direction. In the direction, the typical convention is east. This is east direction. This is west direction. This is north and this is south. So it starts with 50 meter due north. It starts from the origin O, goes to, let's say, this point A, and this is 50 meter to the north, and then goes to the 40 meter to east, so it goes 40 meter to this point, let us call it B, and then from here it reaches here, let's call it C. So first of all, this is 40, then what is this total distance? So the total distance he travels is equal to, first he travels 50 meter, then he travels 40 meters, and then he travels another 20 meter, 50 plus 40, 90 plus 20, 110 meter. This is part A. In part B, we need to find out the displacement. Displacement is the finally this first position from this point O, he is at C, and this is the vector quantity. Displacement is the vector quantity, his magnitude is this length, and his direction is an angle theta like this. So first let us find out the magnitude of this vector, and for this we have this right angle triangle. The right angle triangle has this side as 40 and this length is 50 minus 20, 30. So this is a right angle triangle, and this side will be OC vector, if you call it OC vector, and its magnitude will be square root of 40 square plus 30 square, which will be equal to 50. If the direction is theta, then the angle tan theta will be given by this length divided by this length, or 30 by 40, or 3 by 4. This means the theta is equal to tan inverse of 3 by 4. The simple problem, so let's move on to problem number 2 and cover it in this itself. Question number 2 asks, a particle starts from the origin, goes along the x-axis to point 20 and 0, and then returns along the same line to the point minus 20 and 0, the left-hand side. Find the distance and displacement of the particle during the trip. So let's make a... try to do this problem yourself before looking at this answer. So let's say this is, I make an x-axis and this is y-axis. Initially from the origin, he goes to the point 20m and 0. And from here, let's call it point A, this is point A, this is x-axis. And from here, he returns to back to this origin and goes to the other direction with a coordinate minus 20m and 0. This is negative 20m. So the total distance will be equal to, first he travels 20 meter here, and then he goes from A to this point B. AB distance is 40 meter, 20 plus 40 is equal to 60 meter. Now if you want to displacement, let's call it OB vector. From here O, it finally reaches to B, so it is going to be the OB vector is the displacement, and the magnitude of this OB vector is going to be 20. And the direction of B, if I want to write the OB vector, one way to write it is that the magnitude of this is 20, and since this is a minus x-axis direction, you can write it as minus 20 into I cap, where I is the unit vector pointing into the x direction. So you can also say invert that it is 20 meter on the x-axis in the negative x-axis direction.